Go. Come on. Good boy. Unbudgeable. Uh-oh, everybody. Us leather saddle people can't go any further. Yeah. There goes another one diving. Nice. Nice, nice. Give him his mouth. come, Michelle. There you go.
Yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a sharpie when I get to hit on them to help me get lucky.
Red soda cup, I lift you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party.
I love you, red soda cup.
What? I lift you up. Proceed to party, proceed to party.
Now I see you in blue and I see you in yellow, but only you red will do for this fellow, cause you are the Abbott into my Costello. Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me that I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and say,
I can't do it.
No. You're not just a cup.
No, no.
You said that's not right.
You're my friend.
Friend.
Lifelong.
Thank you,
man.
For being my friend.
Red Solo Cup. I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. Lift you up, proceed to party, proceed to party. Red Solo Cup,
Red Solo.
I fill you up, let's have a party,
let's have a party,
let's have a party.
Red Solo Cup.
When the church bells ring, a strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey. Steady as a preacher, free as a weed. Couldn't wait to get going, but wasn't quite a so innocent, pure and sweet, American honey. There's a wild, wild whisper blowing in the wind, calling out my name like a long lost friend.
Summertime, an American.